Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Revive Power Sports. We got a go-kart GY6 engine, customer states, ran fine 2 months ago, let it sit, now it doesn't want to run. Definitely a fuel issue, especially with today's gas, so bear with us as Austin takes the carburetor off. Let me see what we got. So now we're taking the carburetor off. Very easy. Two clamps, two cables, and a connection for the electronic choke. Very straightforward. You guys could do this home by yourselves. If not, hopefully this helps. We're gonna fast forward to a montage.
This is holding it down.
Just like that, you lost your bolts.
Just like that, you pulled the cover off.
As you can see, Country got the carburetor off. As you can see here, Country's taking the carburetor bowl off with these four Phillips heads. Country, what do you think is going to be wrong with this? With your expertise.
Ain't got no gas, huh?
Ain't got no gas in it. Was that the bolt pin? There's the float and the needle. And then we're gonna stick this carburetor, once he gets it fully disassembled, in the turkey fryer. at 55 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. I'm gonna take this call, guys. He just took the main jet out of the carburetor, or as he likes to call it, the cardulator. Now he's removing the electronic choke. God bless you. There's two screws holding this electronic choke. He will firmly pull up and set the electronic choke to the side. He's now taking the carburetor and putting it in the ultrasonic cleaner. I'll go there.
No way, it's from the air hose. You can't hear it.
No, what are you doing?
Blowing out these little mini Chinese people. Shit, I never hit record.
All right, guys, we got our newest mechanic on hand here. Ivan from Bernard. Ivan, what you think? If any time you do a carb clean, you always want to make sure you start fresh with new gas, new spark plug. So we're going to drain out the old gas, get this thing right, and then we're going to install that carburetor. All right, so here we are putting the carburetor back on. Somebody here? Yep.
Bernard heard.
Country, can you tell us what you're putting on? Thank you.
Big box for this.
What is it? Where, huh?
Sleeve.
Huh?
Sleeve.
Four. What are you?
Yeah.
Were you sleeving the ceiling?
I figured a whole saw and bench out of it.
You couldn't sleeve, huh?
Jordan?
You got a call?
Yeah.
Crank's good, huh?
What?
Crank's bad, huh?
Yeah, crank will be good as long.
Just like that, the cardulator's on. Harry, pay you for the hunt?
For what?
Hunt.
I'll probably get the money.
It's right there along with the XL.
Better watch it up.
I think I'd rather ride an electric razor dirt bike from Walmart around than an XL.
Guys, real quick, what do you think of an 83 Honda XL 80?
Like a wall here.
Steve said he was going to ride it.
Let us know in the comments.
Steve said he's going to ride it unless we do it.
Every Steve I know ain't going to sit on it. Well, that's all for today, folks. We're out of H2O.